mechanism of DNA replication. Mechanism of DNA replication express the process of replication. Here different types of enzymes are needed. Before that, what are the components are needed for the mechanism of replication means, the first one is DNA template. DNA template is foremost needed material or component for the DNA replication, that is DNA template. And next, DNTPs are required here, and different types of the proteins in terms of enzymes, so they are also required for the DNA replication. So DNA template is already we know that, so the one of the strands of the DNA work as a DNA template. It means at the single strand only the DNA replication is going on. And DNTPs, what are the DNTPs means, deoxyadenosine triphosphate, deoxycytosine triphosphate, deoxyguanosine triphosphate and deoxythymine triphosphate. These are the DNTPs. DNTPs are required for the DNA replication. And proteins, proteins are in the form of enzymes. What are the different enzymes involved in the replication? What are the functions are given here? You see here the enzymes, helicase enzyme. What is the function of helicase enzyme means, helicase is work for the unwinding of DNA. So the DNA is double helical structure, so it is double stranded DNA. So the double stranded DNA first going to become a unwind or two single strand. For the unwinding purpose, here the helicase enzymes work. So after helicase enzyme works, to maintain the two single strands, there are other proteins also work. They are the SSB proteins. SSB proteins means single stranded proteins, single stranded maintaining proteins. So after the working of the helicase enzyme, the double stranded DNA is unwinded as two single strand. To retain two single strand, the SSB proteins are go and join to the separated single strand. Then it avoid the rewinding of the DNA again. So the main function of the SSB protein is to avoid the rewinding of the DNA strands. Okay, and primase enzyme. So here during the DNA replication, the primer synthesis is most important. So the primer is needed here. So approximately 10 base pair to 60 base pair length of the primer is synthesized here in the presence of the enzyme primase enzyme. For the synthesis of the primer or short segment of the RNA, the primase enzyme is used here. And DNA gyrase. So you see in eukaryotes, the DNA is larger DNA. Okay, so the larger DNA do not involve at a time in the total replication. It means total DNA do not involve at a time in the complete replication. The part of the DNA is involved. The part of the DNA is unwinded. So while unwinding, there are the super coils are formed at the two opposite ends. To relax the super coils, here the DNA gyrase work engine is works. It cut at the specific super coils and it relax the super coils and it make the DNA into the linear, and it continues the process of the DNA replication. The major function of the DNA gyrases is to relax the super coilings and also promotes the DNA replication. So DNA gyrases also called as topoisomerase enzyme. Next enzyme is DNA polymerases. So DNA polymerases means, already I told, DNA means polymer of deoxynucleotides. It means polymerization is most important. Making of polymer is most important. So the polymerization process, the DNA polymerases are involved. Different types of the polymerases are involved. where you see in prokaryotes, DNA polymerase 1, 2 and 3 are worked, whereas in eukaryotes, different types. Alpha DNA polymerase, beta, gamma, delta, psi, epsilon, like different types of the DNA polymerases are worked out in eukaryotes. But we are seeing basic level of the replication here. DNA polymerase 3 is actual replication or actual polymerization engine. So, this is meant for synthesis of DNA on the template strand. Next, DNA polymerase 1. So, you see here already primase enzyme, activity of primase enzyme promotes the primer synthesis. The primer can initiate the DNA replication. After initiation of the DNA replication, there is a removal for the primer. So, that function is done by the DNA polymerase 1.